Well, welcome back, Indy fans. It's been a long trip, and we got something new in the mail today. Let's see what we all got. Is it in the bag? Nope. Oh, yeah, here it is. Something new in the mail. Let's see what we got today. This puppy open. Oh yeah. This I ordered as a close enough indie prop pistol, and it's not the one on the front of the box. I hope not, because that's not what I ordered. So here's the box for it. Now you can see the one marked by the red dot is the one that I've got here. This is the airsoft pistol that I'm going to be using as a close enough for my raiders. Let's see. Open the box here. That's what we got so far, and there it is. And stuff that I'm really not that concerned about. Gas types and all that stuff on how it actually operates as an airsoft pistol. It doesn't appeal to me whatsoever, so terms and conditions, I'm sure there's probably some warnings and stuff on there and warranties. But here it is. In here, just the BBs for the airsoft again. Don't really care about that too awful much. So let's just snip this open. So, it looks like there is just one zip tie that holds the gun in there. Yep, there it is. That is it right there. And then the shells. You can see this lever here. You can push this down and it will eject the shells. If you want a quick eject. Or you can just tip them out. There it is right there. I'm going to probably remove the orange tip and then 3D print one that will just pressure fit into the end so I can take it out for photographs and pop it back in again. It's a dual double action, so you can cock and or right there. It is a barrel. Is metal. The cylinder is plastic. The grips are plastic, but they have a nice wood look to them. I'm going to remove this part here. Probably going to have to take off the grips to do that. There is a screw right here and right here. So I'll probably remove the grip there to remove that. One thing I'm not too sure how I'm going to achieve yet is putting the lanyard hook in the bottom. Probably gonna have to drill a hole. I might try and remove the actual gas part inside, I don't know, but that might be what's giving it some weight. But yeah, there it is. Pretty happy with that. And that's my close enough indie pistol. Let's go on an adventure.